Okay. That's a perfect way to start one of these episodes. So anyways, it's recording now. Coming for you, Elijah. Okay, that's beside the point. Psalms! Alright, so we got plenty of shit to show today, trust me. So it's gonna be blocking, scheduled, we're gonna do reverse of today's Thursday Black Day instead of Wednesday Black Day. But it shouldn't matter too much, it just changes the cast of who we're gonna have with us. So yeah, it's gonna be cool. Hi. Oh shit, wait.
You're so ugly.
Oh god, I might have. I don't know, but that's beside the point. Where the boy is at? Just gotta wait for the boys to show up, then we can be ready to slink slank slonk, as they say. I don't know what I'm saying at all. I'm dead inside, but that's beside the point. Oh, this is the first block lunch of 2017. So yeah, that should be lit, fam, as they say in some places, but they really never say anywhere. So, oh god, I have so many. So, Wiki, there's Wiki, there's Time Man, there's other Time Man, there's, I stole shit, okay. Oh yeah, there's five things, alright. I'm gonna do much of it real quick. Shouldn't take too much time actually now that I think of it. In fact, it should be pretty quickly. And then we get to tell the rest of the episode to random stuff. It's not like the cahoots would take a set amount of time, usually. What a weird time when that was a thing going on. Hey, where's the goodster at? Alright, so, I have quite a bit I want to show. First things first, did you know there was a draw section wiki?
I edited
the page for Yomo to say this character has sparked much controversy due to not being very funny and showing up in a large amount of top games. And it said, what is your, give a summary of what you drew, and I wrote, introduced a conflict. Anyways, also, as I'm sure you saw, I went onto your isolation account during lunch yesterday, and I drew this with Schlossage, Zlob, and Uglum. And I don't know if you saw this.
Yeah, the forum post. I made a super long forum post.
Why trust?
And the reply is like TLDR. Yeah.
Why trust session rules every meme it touches a trash truth? And I mentioned Uglum in there.
I don't think you did.
No, I did. I said. And Zlob, Slosh, and Uglum.
And any other one.
I forgot the action on the
E. Okay, check my games. I kid you not, I was the second person to reply to this.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Is Zlob. I draw that. That was really joke.
you're gonna hate it, and then it was like the panel you captioned.
I did caption that. It was funny. He said you were gonna love this.
Why would anyone mention them? They're level fucking 4.
He made a previous forum post. He was Cheeseburger Freedom Man. Apparently, he had too many panels removed, so he just made another account. That was it.
Oh. Anyways, what else was I gonna show? Alright. I don't know if you saw this, but...
Oh gosh, what? I've completely abandoned my first account.
I know it! You shouldn't because it's the one that has free droppers.
It's pretty much the only thing we're using it for now.
Yeah, I mean, that's a valid reason. That and commenting on isolation things. Now wait. What is the explanation for this?
Free XP, that's what.
What is this account?
It's just a free XP account, that's what.
Oh yeah, I thought of a good meme we can look up today. These things are amazing.
Why? Search to find this.
SpongeBob colorized.
Oh shit, I got shit all over my fingers.
Oh my god.
Whatever kind of shit this is.
I'm out. Did you see yesterday's thumbnail?
Seriously? That actually existed?
Yeah.
It's
from SpongeBob.
What episode?
I don't know!
No one using them anymore because of the
card thing. Because now
it's
open.
Yeah.
It's hard.
Is able to card the same as
God.
Michael Budin or Jack Newman?
Oh, I know Michael Budin. That's my brother, yeah.
Is he around here?
He should be in this lunch period. He normally sits over there, but I don't know where he is.
He sits over there?
Yeah, right there.
And the next table over?
Yeah, right there.
This table.
I'm so glad she did not see those pictures.
No, he's not there right now.
We should look for SpongeBob dress-up games. Should we? No.
We've got too many dress-up games already.
You're right. What should we do? Oh yeah, yesterday I just randomly started sending people desolations drawings.
Desolations or isolations?
Desolations.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, let me fucking holy shit. Yeah, I just started sending people desolations drawings. I think I was in, like, this game. I did check that. I'm never gonna fucking find it on their profile. It's on page, like, 28.
Oh, remember SDW, man? I read that a lot.
Again?
Again.
Hang on.
I told you last time, I was trying to make him have purple lipstick. I didn't have time.
Oh, right, that's true. Hang on, I need to find the desolation one.
I also wrote him saying, I hate men.
You don't have anything to hide? I just don't think you don't have anything to hide. It's like everyone
knows. Yeah, I was in this game.
It's a super good one, right? Let's see. Oh, there's something. There's only one thing, and it was on like a public snap or something. So it's like
ceiling fan with face. Just why?
Send him to the next level. Holy, oh, what the fuck? I forgot about that.
He just doesn't answer my calls.
I do need bagpipes are coming. I draw a bagpipe, someone to meet me. It says French horn.
No.
Who does it?
This is like the first game I was ever in where I actually got more than like 10 XP. Like before that, like my most like thing was like 3 XP. It was only because that was a top game.
I honestly even don't know. I don't even know why this is a top game. Like, to be honest.
Oh, because I gave it the 7th favorite. But no, that's the wrong game. I meant to go to this one because I wanted to point out.
You break it?
How?
I forget, did you write or did I write that? I think I did.
That was definitely. Oh yeah! I think this one got life because of the panel act. Oh, I should favorite this one. This one's good. I love how, yeah, it was like Smash Bros. And then it somehow stayed Link and Kirby. How did this never catch on like Yelmo did? God.
I know the way.
Yes, you have.
But you go that way.
This is my first freaking Epic game.
I feel like my old style on Epic Mavi, bro, is like what Desolation would be if they didn't put effort into the drawings. Like, that's what it is. Like, honestly, when I used to do that face and like every single thing.
This is my first Mech game on the Isolation account.
Oh my god.
Here come that edgy boy.
I think this is getting to the point where these are things I drew in videos. Like this one, I think this one. Oh yeah. Italian man shoots the alien.
Shoots the alien.
If the onions are chopped, why don't they cry?
Yeah. Why? Because we're talking about hunger and sex. And he's telling us about how
still has to know about this person's strong style and stuff.
Yep.
I was just sitting there like this, like.
Okay, I'm about to do something really sketchy.
Oh no, you know! No one can see him. Also, I love how when you do that one skip button, you reveal to everyone that you're using a Swift.
That was the point.
Oh. This is a dropper, and I don't know why. I don't know! Tyrell, which one of these, okay, I'm going to scroll through and tell me which one of these pictures is not like the others, okay?
Looks kind of weird as a baby.
Bring me back some milk.
Trying not to drown in the
I drew this and terrifying thing.
Yeah, I saw that.
I don't even know why that one hit the ball is amazing. It's animation.
Wait, 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 wait. Why did I put this? Hashtag modern Da Vinci. Oh yeah, there's one of the classic.
Okay, I'm gonna draw something on mine.
Oh.
Oh. No, I hate that shit.
Dude, you should draw it on mine or something so that your camera can see.
Yeah, I know. I'm not that good at drawing.
Fair point.
I don't know what it is.
This is my first drawing that really got like a lot of likes, and by a lot, I mean it literally got one like, and it had 3 times below the fire, but I thought it was a lot.
Why
the fuck? Photo bombing your own photo. Why? I need to find out what the drawing that brought. What? Oh. How is that photo bombing?
It's just pictures.
And then I drew that. I made the cover. Parallel. You should make a cover for Isolation.
I don't have enough points.
Oh, you're right.
Also, if you ever use my Isolation account, don't start it.
Yeah, I know. You should make a cover for Thai Man.
Why?
That just says vlog.
Why is everyone so into poop on
this? Yeah, I know, I was about to say. But Sarah, you should just make a cover for the Iron Man account that just says vlog.
Okay, I might be interested in this. Oh no. I'm not drawn that.
Wait, how did you just instantly have the definition? Oh, you copy
me. I dragged it.
I was like, I thought you just already had a window open ready for that exact thing.
Tumblr. I've drawn Ashley W. Manon.
How old are you? It's 5 years old.
Down with Sid, am I right?
Wow, Ethan. Great moves. Keep it up. Proud of you.
Wait, what? Man, yeah, that was before anything with Jake's dog was a troll.
So it makes me sick of talking about pornography and sex.
What the hell are you doing, Tara? You should draw the Sky by Richmond YouTube avatar.
That should be a drop.
That should be. We should do that. I don't think we have time today. We only have like 10 more minutes. We'd have to start it like right now. But we're not going
to.
We could, you're right. Maybe we should do that. But then what's the point? Because like... I mean, do you wanna?
And I know what all of this is already.
Wait, what happened?
I love it when you do a step back, which means it all comes in
separate. Yeah, I know. It all always separates them.
Is that supposed to be hard?
What?
What is this supposed to be?
Oh, so I used to have this really shitty webcomic I made. And all the pictures were just pictures of me with fucking drawings over them. So, and one of the drawings is like me, like with like some weird like as some monster or something. And so I took this picture and I like a selfie I took in like fucking like Colorado or some shit.
You know Cards Against Humanity?
And I just drew that over it and made that my picture.
Well, if you have the script on, you can always just replace
it. It was so funny.
That's true, but I don't have that script on and I can't really get it because I'm getting incognito when I'm on your account. I could just log out of Epic Mobby and throw now that I think about it. That's entirely possible.
You're that guy.
I didn't have enough time to draw anything detail with the hands.
You can't say now.
You have enough time, and it's like 50 seconds. Is this mode?
No. This is from the ANTV script.
Oh. It was bad. And then he was like, this section.
I know, that was the timer of how I was going.
I'm not capable of drawing.
It's like those douche guys who like use Photoshop as a drawing program, just to, and then they post screenshots of their like in progress drawings everywhere, just to show like, hey, I have Photoshop pages, you know what I mean? But yeah, so should we try it, Tyrell?
We should try.
Oh god.
All right. Well, what palette should we use? Okay. What theme?
What? Gray?
You got a D.
Gray?
No, not gray.
Tell me my gray.
No, relax my gray.
Just use on my default.
Like, what do you? Well, default like. Does it have? I guess it has all those colors, doesn't it?
Hey, those are dead now. I'll take them off your hands.
I feel like I've definitely drawn this in Drawception before. Now that I'm like drawing the green, I feel like I've done this before.
Oh, how about we do a side by side? We do a
floor side by side. The floor is nasty.
Does that work?
I'm saying like we both try to draw the same thing.
Oh, that's awesome.
Also, what's awesome about the script is you can actually do this in sandbox.
Right. Not in the cafeteria.
Wow. We don't have time for like
the
last thing.
I always
the last thing.
I wish like
hey,
God.
All right, Mr. Nut, what do you want to do with Buster?
I'm just not gonna do it right now. Why is the hand so fucking big, Tyro?
I don't know.
Let's just look at more of your recent drawings. Oh yeah, this one was spectacular. Did you see this one?
Oh yeah.
I should set that as a background. Should I?
Like
it really. We need to make a thumbnail! Oh, I know what food to use already.
Nah, 3 in the morning before school, 6 in the afternoon, and like 1 in the middle of the night. Maybe 2 of them. Yeah, just wake up and just mark.
Oh Jesus, I need to change the canvas size now. 800 by 600. Tyrell, what do I need? What should I add to this thumbnail?
Canned bread. What episode is this from? It's obviously
no. Canned bread is from the episode where Squidward goes to like the town and everyone there is Squidward. That's what a canned bread is from. I don't know what drinkable sauce is. If we can make the thumbnail, we'll have time to look that up. Maybe. What should I add to the thumbnail? This? Should I just add like a ton of effects to it so no one can tell what it is? Just like one of each of these effects. One of each of the distort effects. Okay, Tyrell, that's a good start.
Okay,
just do the most basic of it. Aw, that ruins it though. Okay, I guess that works. Tyrell, we're getting somewhere with this. Look.
Yeah, but what else? Yes. 3 times.
It's just getting like really crappy. Oh yeah, that's the big one. This is the big one that like causes everything to go nuts.
Oh gosh. Why?
Oh, it actually looks kinda cool, but also terrifying.
Billy, how many fetishes do you have?
Zero.
God, man. Take your time. It took me like 20 minutes.
Carol, where do I put this? Should I put the actual thing like next to it?
Yeah, give me an example of it.
Yeah.
What about like standing in it.
Like, here's my thing. Like, I would fuck a dead body, but only if it's fresh. Holy shit.
Tell that to Cindy. That's Cindy.
Oh, yeah, so we were having a discussion about how many fetishes each of us have. I'm at 18, so is it, like, what, 2?
I'm at 0.
You're at 0 now, okay? Would it probably find me, you are?
Oh,
just like, at least, like, it's more than... I'm 18, or 19.
That would be less than 5.
Okay, so less than 5.
The eyes, like, one is very slight.
I don't know.
Like,
there you go. Where do I put this?
So many questions.
I don't know, the bottom of the can?
Apparently, it counts. What was I going to say?
Okay, there we go.
Specific preferences don't count, but like actually like...
Okay, Daryl, we have like two... Wait, I need to say this real quick. We have like 2 minutes to, We have two or 4 minutes to figure this out, okay?
Okay, nice. So we've got, let's say 10, let's say 4, and let's say like 0.
It's literally looking like hyper-realistic Skyrim version and YouTube avatar. Okay, wait.
4 to 6.
Is one of Patrick's favorite drinks, apparently. Makes its first and only appearance in the episode Model Sponge, where Patrick tries to spear SpongeBob up.
That's 37.
What the fuck?
We have an average of 37 finishes each. Wait, we gotta divide by 4.
This is trivia!
Like 9 points. So we have an average of around 9 finishes between the 4.
Holy
shit.
This is partly because sausage is made from pork or beef. Partly because?
Really jacked on that average.
Well, no, Cindy had like 12 at the least. And I'm still going. Like, I can keep checking.
Did he tell you the thing about the dead body?
Oh, necrophilia? I have that too.
Jenny, where are you at?
What is this?
Well, we're counting how many fetishes we
have. Oh, God.
We're going to take the class average.
Oh, God. I know.
I might set that bar a bit too high because... I think I'm trying to think of things that don't turn me on.
Jesus. Also, say, like, the only thing that doesn't turn me on is, like, if are you table sexual?
I've never tried?
I don't have the table. No, I don't even know it.
I don't have the table.
You gotta cut a hole in it and like smooth out the hole too, like put that back, like a nice glaze over it, and then just put as much lube as you can get.
Or you can get one of those weird like twisty like modern art tables.
Yeah. One of the twisty kind of
Go
ham.
Just sort of find whatever you can and make do.
So let's put Ethan at like 39. Good start. And we can add from there.
It's like an auction.
I don't even know your number. Well, Tyrell, how many sexual places do you have?
Zero.
Okay.
No, that's at least one.
That's my YouTube picture he's drawing.
How many sexual places do you have? 5, okay.
I know, let me think. I try and think 4 times out.
It's like 5, okay.
No, she didn't sign like a bunch of, I think that's
5. 5, 12, 4, 19.
That's 3.
3. Okay, so that's...
Greater than or equal to 1.
26,
or
12, that's 38, and 5. 48 plus 10, so that's 43. 43 divided by 5. We went down. We're at like 8 point something. Great. Actually, we could be at 7 if we count Tyrell's 0. So let's say 7. Alright. The class average is 7.
The outlier.
I'm the outlier.
I'm the outlier. He's the outlier. We didn't count him because we don't know his number.
The number is X. No, X, but it stands for XXX.
So 7.
Jesus, Tyrell, you're still going with this?
That was funny.
Why are there neck nipples? That's not a thing.
Yes, there is.
There are definitely wings there, but not neck nipples.
So yeah. And I'm not even done counting it. I just kind of forgot about it.
smells good.
Smell it!
We already pick your top 5 person. If you have less than 5, you pick your disposal.
There's no one that has less than 5.
Oh yeah, this is a non-vet top game, dude.
Yeah, just a normal guy.
Oh, no, this is a non-vet top game.
You have to have more than 5. Come on.
You know, a nice...
Not playing as much anymore because the game's great.
Yeah, like this one that you were in.
Yeah. I didn't, if I knew it had Yelmo, I would have done that.
Like the decaying dead body.
To be fair, you also have been still been working on derailing Yelmo.
Yeah, I have.
Hey, I'll trade you my hands for one of them sandwich bowls.
How about this? You have to trade one of
your... David, I like to think a reverse pedophile isn't someone who's like the opposite. I like to think it's someone who sees a kid and like their penis shrinks.
Like
it compresses in on itself. Like,
okay, so we cut that number down.
It's like an accordion, it's just like...
Okay, that's a good one.
I love how people just keep calling out your art.
Wait.
Like they keep just saying it to you. Like I think this one. Yeah, Tyrell.
We got weed.
I mean, it's the best one that, like, if I can go through life and I'm gonna see it, I would like.
Yeah.
I love how people think like all your drawings are supposed to be your avatar.
It's okay though.
I mean, I guess some of you, but everyone thinks that.
You think that, like, you know, they'd be able to...
Why does the fucking Cosmog only have like one like weird thing in this? I don't get it.
No, it makes me weird though.
That's supposed to be.
Did Waluigi have glasses in there? Because that's not okay.
He's got a stash.
Well, yeah, he normally has a like very prominent mustache.
Well, yeah, but he doesn't have that kind of stash. He has a weird one.
Oh yeah, he has like a pedo stash going on there. Like.
Red face. Mister looks like a young Santa Claus.
Mister is young Santa Claus. Hello.
Hang on, where's the?
You're right. I really love him.
Oh, you know what I... Dude, you know what? We should put in a...
Hold it. What about you?
We should put this in tomorrow's thumbnail, Tyrell. 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 Lippy K, the tall
person. I like, you know, like the line down the back? Small in the back?
Why do you always have so many goddamn notifications?
What? I've been trying to eat. I don't know. It's weird.
Wait,
it's
one missed post from Skyline Richmond?
Oh, yeah.
Turn around.
No.
Wait. I shared a post with you? Oh my god. Wait, where's the thing? I need to find the thing. Yeah. Turn around. Remember? Yeah. Kim Jong-un trouble. Also, Santa selfie, Google Santa track. They're the only two non-video posts on my thing. I should give this a plus one. You know, I just plus one the Kim Jong-un trouble.
Oh yeah.
And we like
turn out.
How many of those do you like?
Okay, I'm finished with this.
Nice. Go ahead, we can use it in tomorrow's thumbnail. I won't spoil it for the viewers. The viewers that totally exist and would watch this far into the video. I have just listened to entire lunch videos before, just like as a calming thing.
Like
Thank you. yet, dude. I can't wait until that Ryu game finishes. I think it's gonna get top. Because I was the first try.
Oh, gosh.
I ate, like, none of my... You know what the sixth of this is?
Yeah, should I keep recording for a few? I think I guess I could.
Okay, what else should I do then for this picture?
Hi. I don't know, man.
I really liked your lunch episode 100 where you dissed my sister.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I remember that.
Had me dying.
Nerds can come up with really, really awesome.
He's not a nerd, he's actually
but like, whatchamacallit.
God. Okay, I think this is as far as I can get with, with your blue picture.
Why did they not make that one of the founding oh wait, because Hippostas Stalin was already a thing. But yeah, I was already Hippostas Stalin as the founding father. So yeah, I can't turn the camera towards it because that would spoil it. But let's just stop.